Welcome to... Welcome to...
Oh, hello!
Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Follow me. You know, they take I hope you'll enjoy your stay here. They have a color for each day, for instance, that day.
The bed is not properly made. See that it's done right away.
Hey, that living room is not vacuuming itself.
Welcome to...
Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Hitman.
The minibar has not been replenished. Please see to it at once.
Hello? House staff? Oh, yes. I am here to restock the minibar, please.
Get cracking!
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen Suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast. Very well. Lead the way.
With a fresh mopping here. Did you get clean towels?
I mean, the office break we pull up, forget about it.
Talking.
So, yeah. Really do get all the check.
Hey, you need to work on your posture.
Oh, hi.
Here we are. I trust everything is to your liking.
Make sure there's plenty of coffee and tea ready.
A definite improvement. Hardly the Burj Al Arab. Let's take a closer look. see there? A smear. As expected. But take care of it, please. So sloppy. Mm-hmm. Covered in dust. I dare say this so-called cleaning was rather... Mm-hmm. Everything seems to be in order here.
Move on, sir.
Of that, honestly. Where's your sense of pride? Land of smiles. Remember that. Land of smiles. A definite improvement. Please keep your distance, mister.
Excellently done, 47. Let's make Morgan feel right at home.
Why am I not surprised? You know what to do. Now, the scene of the crime. Ground zero. Let's take a closer look, shall we? Here's King.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Installed an air horn under my colleague's chair.
Yeah, I just carry the heavy stuff. Sorry, but this access point is restricted. I can't let you through.
Who's the jittery guy over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and...
Sorry, mister.
antenna software. When we developed that, it was a real break.
What?
You often break people off. Forget about it.
I don't really have an opinion on that, but...
Hi.
I'll give you the short version, darling. Nobody gets in or out
except
for VIPs and crew.
No hotel staff, security, or guests, no matter how chummy.
Oh, hey, Mr. K, what's up?
Look out, please.
Oh, you were gonna tell me about that performance in Barcelona.
We got a monitor problem.
I'm running.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Do I know you? Oh, hey, you're Quentin's replacement, right? Abel De Silva. Thanks for coming out, Abe. Follow me. Drums all set up, Wes?
Good to go.
Cool. So, what do you say, man? Get behind the kit, show us what you're made of. Some kind of machine, aren't you? Oh man, nicely done. Why don't you walk with me, Abe? There's something I want to show you.
After you.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, 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 who put the red calf leather high cap?
Yeah, so, sorry about the mood around here. You know, Heidi's still pissed about Quentin leaving. But, you know, just don't expect her to roll out the red carpet. So, just do your thing. Do it well, and she'll soften up.
It's fine. Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. And I don't want the others to hear. It's bad for morale.
What's up, Abel?
Are you coming or what? Okay. Suit yourself, man. Maybe later if I feel like it.
Climbing the cultural ladder, so, I see. Good work, 47.
Like your style. It's very tight, very new way. You should talk to Dexy when we get back to New York. Who's repping?
Small agency. Very low profile. You wouldn't have heard of him.
Old buddies from school, huh? Don't have the heart to let him go? Yeah, I thought so. But believe me, man, you gotta aim higher. Anyway. So I have this project coming up, and I think it's right up your alley.
Going solo?
Yeah, that's the plan.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Security is tough, sir.
You're gonna have to. I need you to stop right now, mister. Please keep your hands where I can.
Mister, are you a please?
Right there, right there!
What's up?